Is this the beach?
We have arrived at our final destination. We are at the beach in Oxnard.
Oh, awesome.
Okay, lesbians. So here's our big reveal. What kind of mileage did the Prius get?
We went about 70 miles, and it was like 45 miles to the gallon, which, I don't know, that's cool. Like a gallon and a half, I guess, to get up here. But it's not really too impressive compared to, like, you know, the small car that I drive.
Right. Not as good as the Harley. And lots of affordable small cars get great highway mileage. However, it's only the hybrid that nets you a $2,000 or $3,000 tax credit from the hippie feds. The USA, giving your money to hippies for over 40 years. So here's the problem with the energy issue. It's all about symbolism. Nuclear energy has become a symbol of danger, even though no American has ever been seriously harmed by it. And hybrids become a symbol of caring when they're really a symbol of not thinking, even so far as to know what you're going to do with a shitload of heavy, expensive, toxic batteries when they all run out in a few years.